sorry if my screen just went blank. That was an accident. I just sound like controller just then. Kadera. So, I haven't touched the screen apart from the buttons to put it onto the screen. So, I have two buttons. So, start this all. I've never played this game before. And okay, so the training exercise over in North Sea. Sorry for that. Hello, Spitfires. Thanks for the help, but I could have died. And the always Spitfires are all clear. They are always belong if they race. He inspired me to play this game, but I seen the massive crash he had once in his plane, so I pretty much know it then. Oh, look at that, it's really great. Oh, it's like Stardust stuff. I'd like to purchase more, please. Oh, there we go. Well, like to recruit. Now I need you. I just realized I'm not even reading anything. I could have just recruited some of the worst people ever. Kelly, what do you have? Armor 0. Okay, no, you have no armor. Of course I won't have armor. Now, PG, Kelly. All presets. Did I have enough? I don't know, I'm just gonna name them random names. Jimmy Wright. By the way, I know how to spell properly. I just say him because me. So you guys may have to ask him to spell. So never mind. Okay. All presets. Basic starts flight kit. You. Well, that's training. I keep actually tapping the wrong button. Okay. That's my crew. It's got an aircraft. Oh, I don't want to do it. Spyball. Pigeon. It's the weight. Oh, if I only have enough stuff for that. Okay, let's put the fuselage. I'm really going to have to do so many missions. I'm going to have enough of that to make tech of the system. So the extinguishers. I'll need some extinguishers on my plane, definitely. Gun turrets, that's what I need. But I don't want any of that. Yes! Well, I don't have enough. I need a bit of money. Leverage. Oh, that looks disgusting. These look disgusting. How do I get more? You don't like to get more. I don't like the colors I see. I'm really not a fan of these colors. If I can get some that I can go with, that then. Sure. Oh, that looks cool. Make it to like that turquoise kind of colors. I know what I'm gonna do. My controller is very glitchy for some reason. Let's just color this whole thing in. Yeah, so that's that done. Let's get into it. So this kind of color, let's get this. Let's do it. Oh wait, that's the same color. What? I'm not ready. Oh boy. I'll just find one that I like. Okay. Now I know what to do. No, don't say I'm not ready. Oh, this is gonna get very annoying. So, yep. Yep. Okay, here. That with that. Okay, I'm gonna need to know all this stuff up. I don't know what's going on with my controller. That's better. So, got that on. See what else we can add. I don't know what I'm trying to do with this. Stop glitching out controller. She's gonna get very annoying soon. Glitchy controller. Oh great, I've messed up. I was doing so well. One to the bottom, that's perfect. Okay, now let's get sort of this kind of colour. We'll do this colour. This stuff. Instead of going like we normally would, but it's not like I normally would. Changing it up a bit. So now, I'll do a whole line of it. If my paintbrush Zack wants to behave. Yeah, we'll have that. Then we'll colour this in. Very nicely done. There we go. Also guys, if you have any tips or anything that I should name my crew, then please do tell me in the comments so I can get some suggestions of what names I can have. Because right now I can't even be bothered to put names on right now. It's just a waste of time. But yeah, this one I'm gonna do some missions because I've only done the tutorial, which is pretty hard. Well, it wasn't hard. No, it wasn't. It's just my controls being a bit annoying. But anyway, so it's nearly finished. I kind of like the look of that. I'm just going to put classic camo back on. So I'm going to change my nose up. Cool. Okay, I got some Yes. Flying tiger. Wing up. No, I'm not going to try and do a custom. I'll do avatar normal. You can wait. Also, if you do ever want me to change anything on my aircraft, then I will do it. I need to help out. Briefing. It's good to briefing. Okay, that looks pretty good. What's this? Bomb run practice. Begin. Low risk, which is good because I suck at the game. Hey, I got my whole team. I've got to do it. I know, guys.
if you want to.
There we go. Activity off the coast. Oh, I need to quickly. Sure, let me just close my doors. If I just don't get encountered in any fighting. If I do, then. Okay, let's go down. Why has that happened? Why is my whole hydraulic system? Let me go to the hydraulics. Land. Wait, you don't want to be standing on your lab. So. Right, I'd like you to get to the front gunner, if you don't mind. Please get into the front gunner before we... Oh. Okay, right, then, go... You can just stand up when we land, don't go play, it'll get hard. Done. That was the second tutorial. Just so that the next one's a tutorial, then I'll end the video and do it next time. If it's not, then I'll do that mission then end the video. Why not? Okay, yes, I have money. Debriefed. That is cool. Okay, well, let's go to aircraft. I shouldn't really be customizing. Thing is, I'm not gonna customize it. I'm gonna like purchase. Do I have enough inventory? I'm 20 short. I need that ventral gunner. Okay, well, let's go to position. Go brief. Okay, it's not one. Even though I did say if it's not, I actually might not do it because I'm thinking of saving it to next time so I can get more videos out on this. But also, I'm not being lazy or anything, but I just think I should end the video since I have to have my dinner soon as well, and plus, I don't want to get through the whole game in one video, or like, get through 10 missions in a video, so I'll stage it out, so, see you all next time, bye!